sister, can you tell me history of Pakistan?
Yeah, why not? You're my sister. History of Pakistan. Once there was a world of chaos, and the country was called Indian subcontinent. People were constantly tortured by the British people.
Hey, you get out of my way or else you'll have to give me your all money.
No, no, please don't. I really need money. Madam, please give me money.
Give you money? Never! Now get out of my way.
Oh God, please help us.
So, guys, as you might have seen, the Britishers treated the Indians very hardly.
And the Indian subcontinent, which is now known as India, Pakistan, and Bangladesh, all used to live together once. And,
girl, friend, this is enough. We need to kick the Britishers out of our country.
You are right. Let's do this once and for all.
So, as you can see, one day the Indians decided to kick the Britishers out of their country to get peace.
A tense war started between the Indian subcontinent people and the Britishers. Unfortunately, the Britishers lost this war very badly.
We want freedom! We want freedom! Fine, we have no choice but to leave your country. But before we leave, we will create a separate country for Muslims. Why? It's not needed. There will be religious wars in your countries. Do you want that? Do you want destruction or something better than that? Fine, do whatever you want. And leave our country then.
The Britishers left the country then. 14 August 1947, Pakistan's Independence Day.
I can't believe it. We finally got our independence.
Yes, it's awesome. So how was it?
It was spectacular.
Hey guys, please
like,
share, and
subscribe.
It gives me more motivation to create more videos. Thank you very much.